Wow, what a wonderful purpose. Brother, you're looking good. So there was one brother.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord again. Want to thank God for what He has done in our life.
Amen.
And want to thank the guys in the house for the prayers. Want to thank the partners, the brothers and sisters who were beside us, even when we traveled and we came back successfully. No matter the situation that we had on the way, that very God of Daddy Prophet Frank, Prophet TV Joshua, did a marvelous thing in our life.
Amen.
Because if we had the big chair, that is where we said God is great.
Amen.
It's too big. This day is the best day in my life.
Hallelujah. What a wonderful couple. Yes, brother, tell us.
As you can see, the person beside me here is my lovely wife.
Wow. Shout hallelujah! Yes, brother, tell us.
She was at first called Sister Favor. And now she's called Madame Bunda.
Clap for Jesus Christ. Yes.
So, we don't have a lot to say. We don't want to say God. Thank you.
Okay, brother, I want to help you. I want to help you. To my notice, you are a worker in this house, right?
Yeah.
You used to work in the security.
Yeah.
And Madame is it's an usher.
Yeah.
So God pass through the channel and bless you.
Indeed.
Can somebody clap for Jesus Christ?
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. This is a call for all of us. Amen. Don't just come in the house of God to stop your own. You have something to do in the presence of God. Amen. So you can join any department, be it usher, security, music, all that. God will pass also through that and bless you in Jesus' mighty name. So we want to listen for Madam. Yes, Madam, you have something to say. Clap for Jesus as he's talking. Clap for Jesus. Hallelujah.
The Lord is good.
All the time.
Hallelujah, people of God.
Amen.
I stand here today to bless the name of the Lord for what He has done in my life.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
People of God, it's not only to come to God for blessing, but serve God because He's God. Hallelujah. I say, since I came to God, I've been serving God. I said, God, either you bless me or not, I'll serve you with all my strength in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The Lord.
Hallelujah.
I thank God because God has made me today to be called a woman. To be called, I can now also be called Mrs. Somebody. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I thank God as you can see the young man by me, this handsome man.
Clap for Jesus Christ. Yes, sister, go ahead.
Hallelujah.
Continue the advertisement.
God is good.
Hallelujah.
I want to thank God for Prophet Frank so wonderfully because He has always been by me. I remember since I started Kingship right from where Kingship began, and He has always been with me to encourage me. At times, He'll tell you, you know you are a daughter in the house, you know you are my daughter. When you say like that, I feel so pleased in me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It's not easy for a prophet of God to call you a daughter. He has always been encouraging me. I also want to thank my leader, Mr. Evans, because he has always been there for me. He's like my spiritual father. He's like my elder brother. He's everything also to me. So I thank God for him.
Love for Jesus Christ. Love for Jesus Christ. Hallelujah.
But because my leader has always been there also to encourage me, both spiritually and physically. When you attempt to see me that I'm not very strong, he always try to encourage me to bring me back on the right track. And I thank God today that by the grace of God, because I came to God, I said, I cannot just be sitting in the crowd. I joined the ushers' work and I've been doing the work with all my heart. And by the grace of God, that's where God bless me. I think if I was just sitting in the crowd, this my handsome husband that was in my life, if I had not been here with me.
Wow. Hallelujah. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Please, if you are a woman, clap for Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Amen. Please, I want to say something. Amen. When the man of God came in this morning, the man of God made a statement. Amen. He said, when the woman wants to be good, she is so good. Is that true? You see how she's advertising her husband. Hallelujah. So, if you are here alone, very soon God will put you in the position whereby you advertise your own husband in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Yes, what is the advice that you can give to the people of God or those that are seeing and they are seeing what God has done in your life?
I want to tell especially my sisters that are still single that the same God that has break the yoke of celibacy in my life will break their own in Jesus' name. That the same God that has break the spirit of failure and disappointment, spirit of promise and faith will also break their own in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen. Clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus. Sister, we thank you. We bless God for what He has done in your life. Amen.
And we want to beg the man of God to lay the anointed hand of God upon this marriage in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And as He does, we pray also that let the church join us to thank God for what God has done in our lives as we invite the singers also to lead us in praise in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen. Can we stand up, somebody? Can we stand up? Can
we
stand up?
For Jesus. Clap for Jesus again.
Acclame to Jesus, acclame to Jesus, acclame to Jesus.
If you are not jealous, clap for Jesus
Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
It is good to join what is good.
C'est bien de rejoindre ce qui est bien.
When you join what is good, you become of goodness.
Lorsque tu rejoins ce qui est bien, tu deviens la bonté.
But when you are jealous of what is good, failure becomes your portion.
Lorsque tu jalouses ce qui est bien, l'échec est ton partage.
Amen.
Amen.
Good people align themselves with goodness. Say your neighbor. Good people.
Just imagine a bonne personne.
Align themselves.
S'aligne.
With goodness.
Avec.
So that they can become more good.
Avec qu'ils deviennent davantage de bon.
And be shining.
Et qu'ils brillent.
Live long. And enjoy good life. Amen.
Amen.
And when you look in the society.
Et lorsque vous regardez la société.
People that love God, they love goodness.
Ceux qui aiment Dieu aiment la bonté.
They love promoting others to go to good life.
Alors ils aiment que les autres avancent.
They love picking people from the gutter and making them somebody.
Ils aiment prendre quelqu'un de.
Are you understanding? For you to be uplifted.
Pour que tu sois élevé.
Love uplifting others.
Alors aime élever les autres.
I say what? For you to go high, love making others go high.
Pour aller au sommet, aime amener les autres au sommet.
But if you love making yourself go high,
mais si tu aimes bien comme moi seul,
you will continue remaining in the position you want to be.
Alors tu vas continuer à rester dans la position que tu veux.
You will continue remaining in that same position.
Tu seras dans la même position.
But if you love others going high,
lorsque tu aimes que les autres avancent,
God will lift you.
Dieu va te lever très haut.
How many people here are lifting others?
Alors combien de personnes ici élèvent les autres?
How many?
Combien?
Amen.
Amen.
As a month is passing by.
Pendant que le mois s'écoule.
How many people have you taken your own money and put food in their mouth?
Alors as-tu pris ton argent pour aider combien de personnes?
How many?
Combien?
Say thank you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Dis merci, Seigneur Jésus Christ.
Say I'll start doing it from today, Lord.
Je vais commencer à le faire aujourd'hui, Seigneur.
Nobody knows everything.
Personne ne connaît rien du tout.
It is when you are informed, you hear it, you learn it, you be it now, and you move forward in Jesus' name.
Et pour me, tu écoutes, tu l'appliques et tu avances dans le nom de Jésus-Christ.
Clap for Jesus Christ.
Acclame pour Jésus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
I used to see you wear coat. Eh, Oga. This one where you wear now, which one now? Eh?
Cultural dress.
Cultural dress. From where? From which area?
Southwest.
Southwest region. You are from where?
From the Northwest region.
Clap for Jesus Christ.
Clap for Jesus Christ.